whose idea was it for Sigma to have his toes out all the time? Is it just like, is it like a weird fetish or?
It was in my contract. I said, I will do this job on one condition. No, I don't know. It's just the designer. He designed it that way. It's funny because, you know, what I said earlier is like when I first recorded it, I saw the image and I didn't even notice that he had no shoes on. I just thought, yeah, this guy looks cool. And it was only later that I thought, oh. Okay.
It's a bold choice.
Yeah.
It's a fashion statement. Yeah. He's bringing...
What I definitely didn't know is that people would talk about it online. It's like, what is with those feet? What is that? No one knows. I think the more of a mystery it is, the better for everyone involved.
Yeah. But what Boris isn't telling you is, you know, when he sat at the table doing the autographs, bare feet.
The only thing you have to know is that Sigma uses foot spray. So don't worry about it.